Yeah, and so today we're showing one character we're going to see. We're going to give three for that, I believe.
Yeah.
With maybe a fun,
a very fun
character. Okay, I'd like to point out the awesome classic that we're going to see.
Yeah.
We're just not going to talk about that right
now. Oh,
no, okay. It's awesome.
Yeah.
I can't wait for everybody to get their hands on the classic skins, man. Like, it's one of the most demanded things that we did. Where's the classic skins?
Yeah.
We listen. Here you go, guys.
I do also demand for some gear to be at the end of something to do, right?
Hold on. Now, I am prompted with that. Yeah. And I am going to be working for this. Because new limit control policy is a blast. And Scorpion, there's a particular move on the show that I knew.
Yeah,
so,
okay.
While there's some people fans that always see, I know in this time you have to use it for a certain day.
Right. We'll do it. We're doing it all the
time. Think of it as another one of those players that's really awesome.
Yeah.
Anyway, the first thing I want to do, I want to geek out hard for the stance, the Shank MK3, MKDA, on that. And you can see a lot of his up style is like fight moves, use snake style.
Yep.
I think that's super cool. It's a cool throwback. Fourth part of the throw.
Mm-hmm.
You see a lot of his stuff is super effective. He's not really, everything he looks physical, he also mixes up with magic, and I think it's really cool. Something I thought of before we were, like, working on Shang is that they talk about what a sorcerer is, but honestly, he's pretty much just, like,